Sorry, guys, my food came. If you're wondering who entered the room, my food came. So I was just eating, but I'm back now. So how's everybody's day been? I won't dip after 5 minutes this time. Sorry, I know that was really short. Everyone's DMing me like, are you coming back on live or not? Everybody was really confused. So I'm sorry about that. But we're back. I'm here to answer some questions. Questions will be answered. What did you eat? I had a steak, which was really lovely. So, hi from Greece. What did you do today? Nothing much. I mean, I traveled to Paris. I'm in Paris at the moment. Took the Eurostar over, which is only like a 3-hour sort of journey, which is easy. And yeah, now I'm tired. You alright, Ben? How are you? My boy, you in Paris? Yes, I am. I am, as of today. I'm here for 2 days, and then I have a week back in England, and then I'm back out for a bit. What did the room service bring you, dinner? What music you got on? If I'm going to be honest, like, look, I'll show you. Hang on. Got the dogs out, but anyway, let me... How do I flip the camera? Hang on. There we are. It looks very like this hotel, sort of a little bit vintage, can't lie. Anyway, I don't really know where I was going with that. Anyway, what part of Paris are you in? Absolutely no clue. Couldn't tell you. Hang on 2 seconds. Sorry, guys. Back. When we visit Germany, I'm not sure. Not sure. Did you audition for the new Hunger Games movie? That's funny. Songs of the 80s are the best. Yeah, I completely agree. Completely agree. What have you got on tomorrow? Tomorrow it is... Is it the same song? Yeah, it probably is on loop, to be honest. It's a YouTube video. Tomorrow I've got the YSL show, which is really exciting. The new collection, Winter Men's, which is going to be cool. I'll update you guys with some stories on that because it'll be exciting. Right, well, yeah, I am Alfie. How are you, mate? Come to New Zealand. I was in Australia 2 weeks ago. New Zealand looks beautiful, though. Did you have braces as a kid? No, I didn't, actually. I had, I was on Invisalign for about 2 years. But I was pretty lucky. My teeth were never really that bad. Oh yeah, crap, I keep forgetting to answer these questions. Do you still work out regularly? Yeah, I do. I have a personal trainer back at home. To be honest, actually, at the moment I am slacking a bit, but it's because I'm traveling and I've got so many auditions. I had to film like 2 big auditions last night before I came out here this morning. It was a nightmare. The whole day learning lines. I don't know why, but for me, learning lines is getting more and more difficult. I don't know why. But, yeah, it literally took me the whole day to learn an 8-page, 9-page script. Well, 2 of them, so. When are you getting TikTok? Never. I know you guys probably don't all follow me on Twitter, but I put that on Twitter that I got TikTok, and a bunch of you guys actually believed it. It's quite funny. So many auditions, but my guy isn't getting the roles. Thank you. Yeah, I think I'm aware of that, actually. You look like Topher. Thanks. Thanks for that. I appreciate that. Get some MJ on. Yeah, for real. I don't really know. I can't really see the track list, so I don't know what's next, but... I can't believe you're 18. You look 21. I get that a lot, actually. But no, I can assure you I'm 18. I can show you my ID, but... Don't need to do that anyway. Please post more of the YSL fashion show. I will tomorrow. It'll be live on the YSL Instagram account. You guys should go on their account and see if you can see me. Because that'll be interesting. Maybe.
Do
Do you speak Spanish? No, I don't. What football team are you supporting? To be honest, I don't really support football. Obviously, I did the World Cup, but I don't really have a soccer team I support. Football team I support. What? What are you guys on about? Show us the room, sure. Oh. Well, I still have something really nice here. I've got like this whole little lounge room that I'm just not going to use. Hang on, let me flip. I keep forgetting how to flip the camera. I'm ancient. There we are. Look at that. Splendid. Absolutely splendid. I never use that word, so let's just forget I said that. Yeah, it's lovely. Anyway. You secretly support Chelsea, guys. She told me. He. My old school actually used to be next to the Chelsea training grounds. I used to go to this school called Parkside in England. Oh, nah, not at all. Guess people, actually, to be fair, that is a valid point. I haven't guessed the people in ages. Let me see. Are you married? No, no. I'm 18. What are you on about? Paul Breach. I've heard of this guy. He is on my reels, my Instagram reels a lot. And yeah, he's a weird bloke. I don't know. I don't know Ben Sweetenham. I don't know who that is. I don't know him. Do you have Snapchat? Yeah, I do. It's my last name, Franklin.Miller. Why are you blasting music? Because I'm bored. I'm tired as well, so. Did you watch Enola Holmes? Yes, I did. Of course I did. Do you like anime? Nah, not really. Oi, Ben, please. Do you have kids? Yeah, I do actually. I have three kids. They're doing brilliantly. Speak French? No. No, that's not true. Anyway, how old are you? 18. You guys ask the same questions. Hang on, let me go back into the questions comment. Let's find an interesting question. Do you like being the oldest child? Yes, all right. How's your work been with YSL? It's been really good. They have a lovely team. And, I mean, they've invited me 3 years in a row now, which is I'm really lucky about. And the trips are amazing. I mean, last year it was Marrakesh. I don't know if you guys remember that. But that was unreal. Have you watched a new Avatar movie? I did. It's crazy too, because I actually auditioned for that when I was in Australia, when I was living there. I think I was... How old was I? I don't even know. I think I was like 11 when I first auditioned for Avatar. So I sort of know the breakdowns of the next few movies, I think. Maybe I've just made it up in my head, but I'm pretty sure they gave us the breakdown because... Oh, never mind, I can't really say that. But when YSL makes you wear cowboy boots, it's a concerning... Now I love them. I love the YSL boots, they're awesome. Are you talking about the ones I wore in Marrakesh? Because they were sick. How did you not like those? They were awesome. Legend has it you're playing a big blue cat in Avatar 3. Cat's out the bag. Ben, mate. What languages do you speak? English, I'm boring. I did a bit of French and German, but I sort of dropped it at school. The first time I knew you started in Dublin, I bet you missed Dublin. Nah, not really, to be honest. I think Dublin as a city is lovely, but I didn't love living there, I can't lie. Do something, mate? I'm not doing anything, I'm answering questions. Send a letter to everyone. No. What are you studying? I'm on a gap year at the moment. I'm considering going uni next year. I'm writing the personal statements and stuff, which is a nightmare, by the way. Yeah, Ben Sweetnam, this is a little shout out to you, mate. How about you go do your personal statement that you have to do for university next year instead of commenting essays on my live stream? How about that? What uni? Something in London. Because that's where a lot of modelling work is, and also self-tapes and stuff. Oh, God. Are you drunk on Twitter, or is that... No, that's me. I don't get this. Everybody keeps asking me every time I post a tweet if I'm drunk or something. No, I'm not. My Twitter's just like a little diary. I will add like the most random things on Twitter, but I mean, why not? Your old slime videos haunt me for real. Yeah, I don't even have the login for my YouTube anymore. I had it like a year ago, because I remember changing the thumbnail and the profile picture. And then everybody got really excited thinking I was going to drop another YouTube video. But then I lost the passcode again, and now I've changed my number, so I don't even know how to get it back. So if anybody can help me get back into my YouTube account, thank you very much. Because some of those videos are actually horrendous. Also, apparently there's been an old TikTok account of mine, back when it was Musical.ly, that people have somehow found, because I keep getting sent these old, like Musical.ly TikTok videos that I've never seen in my life. I don't know where they've gotten from. And I keep getting them, I sent them in the DMs, and I'm really confused where they're coming from. So I think I need to find that as well. Lost the passcode? No, I literally have. Like, I literally have. His YouTube account is just him singing Riptide. This Riptide thing needs to die. That's not valid anymore. Don't shoot me, but I don't like TikTok. I mean, fair enough. All right, guys, I'm gonna head off. I just want to answer a few questions of you guys. Sorry, that wasn't even English. I just wanted to answer a few questions you guys had. And yeah, I'm tired, so I'm gonna head to bed. But yeah, talk to you guys soon.